into the fret slot.
Just go over to the belt
and this little pump here. Pumps glue, forces it down in. So it just doesn't just sit on top, it actually goes deep into the slot. And then you'll put it over here at the jig. And clamp in a few more threads. So just four or five at a time. How long will you leave it before you snip the fret ends?
You should leave it for like an hour. Probably punch that if you have to.
Well, we can let it dry. We can.
I can probably still put the veneer on there.
I mean, it would be perfect.
And then they probably
it would force
okay.
It
and
wrap the foam around. Put an H-spring gum on it.
You gotta be a manly man to play that thing.
Yeah.